Hi everyone, once again welcome back to the Craftastic Nail Salon. And today I've got something really special for y'all. I'm gonna show you how to make this really cool confetti nail art design. These are hollow confetti nail art design. These are super cool and super easy to make, and be sure to try them if you like my new recipe. And be sure to subscribe if you're new here, or if you're a fellow crafter like me, or you like craft and arts and crafts more than me or like me. So let's get started. Now the things you're gonna need are some hollow confetti, or if you're not into hollow, you can do any type of, you can use glitter or any other stuff you like. So I've got some really small and big hollow confetti mixed with some normal confetti, and you can use some black nail polish you're gonna need. But since I'm run out of black nail polish, I'm gonna use my homemade black nail polish. If you want to know how to make homemade nail polish, be sure to see my previous video, which is all about how to make your own DIY homemade nail polish at this time. So let's get started. You're also gonna need a top coat, or you can use any type of glue, Elmer's or any clear glue. So let's get started. Okay, so since we're gonna need a clear nail, I just made another clear nail here. So let's get started. Okay, so since I was having pretty much a lot of trouble with my nails, so here they are. I took them off. These are used with sticky tape, so you can do the same with yours if you like. And you want to do is take your fake nail and paint it fully with black colored nail polish, so that it would be a lot more easier for you to do it. Sorry for the voice, it was a volume malfunction. Anyways, so I was saying that you want to do it fully black nail, or if you're doing it on the normal nail, and you don't want it too wet or too dry. You want it like that sticky consistency. Then you want to do is take your confetti, which is really smallly cut. I cut it super small and slowly add it on top of your nail, like so. I know it looks a lot of mess, but you have to sort of gotta make a lot of mess if you want it to look pretty. Anyways, you want to garnish it, and then take your brush and dip it in water, or dip it in glue or top coat, and just brush it off. Let me just show you, just a sec. Anywho, so it's really difficult to get it sometimes, so don't hesitate. Just, you need to try once or twice if you want to be perfect on it. Then you'll get something like so, and you need to do is just take some glue and dab it gently on it. Remember, do it gently, or else all your decorations will get ruined. It's better to do it after it dries, because, well, it doesn't move, or else it'll move if you do it before it dries. So be patient with this one. Alright, so I'm done with my project, and let me just zoom in that for ya. I'm sorry, my zoom vision is blur. Anyways, so this design is really cool if you're going to a party or a dance off or any sort of that stuff. Be sure to subscribe and comment down below if you like this recipe, and if you want more like this, I mean not recipe, this design, and if you want more designs like this, be sure to comment down below, or any other arts and crafts things which you want me to try out. So stay sweet, stay creative, and bye bye.